Ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I want you to share this video. The Bible says that you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. Jesus is the only way to heaven. There's no other way. I challenge every Christian on here to
hey, we need some Parmesan for tomorrow night. Do we have any Parmesan in there? Check. I'll check the bar. Dang it!
Payback.
Here's my beer.
Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
Wow. So left but she's right though. At night she's screaming.
No, she's sweet but a psycho. A little bit psycho.
Hey, what's up you guys? Today I'm going to be pranking my grandma. I got some of this liquid ass spray, and basically what it is it's like fart spray. It smells awful. And a fan suggested that I put it inside of a balloon and have her try and pop it. So yeah, let's see if we can prank her with it. Apparently there's a rumor going around that older people cannot pop a balloon with their bare hands.
Oh bullshit!
It's true!
Fuck it, it's give me that fucking balloon.
Try it. Told you.
Ow! What's that all over me? Oh, you motherfucker! Oh god! Smells like shit! What'd you do? Shit in that fucking balloon?
What is that smell?
Motherfucker! Son of a bitch! Smells like you shit in the motherfucker! Get out!
Quit spraying that stuff!
Motherfucker! In my fucking room!
Quit spraying it!
You got my fucking room smelling like shit! Fucking that on my floor!
Bitch, you got coronavirus.
I need 6 feet.
Bitch, I need
6 feet.
Back up.
Don't talk to me.
Bitch, you got coronavirus.
Damn.
I need 6 feet.
So
órale, ya son las 8 de la mañana y ponte a hacer algo. Ponte a limpiar, a trapear, a cocinar, a lavar los baños. Anoche en el puto teléfono y ahorita no te quieres levantar. Ya, levántate. Levántate, no te estés haciendo pendeja. Levántate, levántate a la chingada.
I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines.
It's about time you fed me, bitch. What the fuck is you doing?
Ooh. What? Oh yeah.
Thank you for being here.
Anybody need a dressing room, please?
Hey, wait, let me pray for you. Jesus, I thank you for the person that is on the other side of this screen. God, I thank you for their heart. I thank you for their life. I thank you, Father, for everything that you've done in them. Lord, right now, I just thank you that you are the good shepherd. And I thank you today, Lord, that you are leading them beside still waters. God, I pray right now that if there is any fear, any fear in their hearts, Lord, I ask that you would break it off right now in the name of Jesus, for you have not given us a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. So, Lord, I thank you that there will be no fear of the future, no fear of the outcome, no fear of what could happen to them, because you said to not fear the arrow by day, nor the pestilence by night. God, we trust you, and I thank you right now, Lord, that you are giving this person right now faith, Lord. You are giving them strength to continue forward with no fear in their hearts or what could happen for the future, because their future is in your hands. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say.
If your boyfriend is a liar, clap your hands. If your boyfriend is a cheater, clap your hands. If he told you not to worry about that girl, but then he cheated and you saw the messages, clap your hands.
I like Charlie D. She does not know I exist. I hope you will notice me, Charlie D'Amelio.
That was cool. Listen, I got $2,000 for you if you can do 4 backflips in a row.
I don't know on my knee. I just had surgery not too long ago, but
alright, you don't want to break.
I know, I'll try. Don't get mad, boss.
With E.
Well, I know how to keep a bitch to keep a bitch. Come over anytime, I've been called chick. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, and she right there. And she know why she came here, and she know where her club supposed to be.